Dude, is it just me or is vampire blood like 1,000 times harder to get out than normal blood? Hey, you okay?
I'm not sure what's more annoying. The Strix coming into my home, or Elijah dismissing me like some kid.
So now what? Back to square one? If Lucian isn't the killer?
What the hell are we really dealing with?
So I've decided to cut my stay short. I'll be in New Orleans shortly. And don't start the party without me.